Now here is time for idioms. 好，接下来又是到我们讲成语的时间了。好，我们来看看今天要讲的第一条成语是什么呢？今天要讲的第一条成语就是 meet one's Waterloo。Okay, you know, Napoleon was defeated at the Battle of Waterloo in 1815. 大家都知道，说起来这个 Waterloo 滑铁卢战役呢，我们都还记得是在1815年啊，拿破仑呢在滑铁卢之战呢，最后遭到了自己的惨败。可是拿破仑曾经是什么伟大的胜利者，对不对？好了，于是我们说 meet one's Waterloo means to get one's failure after being very successful in the past. 它是指呢在过去经历过大成功之后。然后而导致的一种惨败，叫做大成功后的惨败。好，请大家来看下面这个例子啊。这位老夫人呢，过去曾经是红极一时的一个女影星，而现在呢，她已经大不如从前，渐渐被人所淡忘了。The old lady who used to be a famous actress met her Waterloo and was left in the cold. The old lady who used to be a famous actress， 以前曾经是一位红极一时的女影星，而后来呢 ，met her Waterloo， 那就是后来就是啊不行了，渐渐的衰败了 ，and was left in the cold， 叫做被人遗忘和淡忘了。Okay, number two, he who loves at crooked man should need walk very straight。Okay， 那么我们来看看这个句子，分析一下啊，在 he 的后面出现了一个 who 引导的定语从句。He who loves at crooked man， 所谓 crooked man 是指背部隆起的，也就是说驼背的人啊。Loves at crooked man 就是笑话那些后背隆起驼背的人。那如果你想笑话别人驼背呢 ？Okay， he should need walk very straight。那么这个人自己就必须挺胸走路。好，我们就叫做笑别人驼背，就得自己挺胸走路。He who loves at crooked man should need walk very straight. Okay, once again, 好，我们赶快再来复习一下啊。Meet one's Waterloo. The old lady who used to be a famous actress met her Waterloo and was left in the cold. He who loves at crooked man should need walk very straight.